Green Berets, Special Forces, are not a break glass in time of war force. You know, sitting at home station, training, waiting for the call. They're employed day in, day out for pretty much all their 70 years. They're doing what we talked about before, this quiet work of preparing and investing so that the nation has different options in case of crisis.